Yes. I've always been the scapegoat, cause I'm playful. Spawn a great folk made from the same mold of Play-Doh. A way to go, but I take hold. Revolution in my blood since before I was a day old. I look around and I'm seeing all these funny faces, still trying to understand the places that the money takes us. And we're all undertakers. Fundamentals again, it's understated, but we fundamental pain. Under torrential rain, it's essential we maintain some grace so we can maybe find a better way. Said I'm just trying to find a better me. Eventually I can find the recipe to truly find my destiny. So you and I will rest in peace, unified to utilize great beauty from this energy like you decide. We can feed the youth some lies to euthanize, producing lines that think they're doing fine. I'd rather be crucified. You are what you eat and we eat the food those two supply. The fashion, the advertisements, material passions. And don't forget the animals. You say that you have them, but they're still on your plate. Fam, yeah, it's not too late.
We're still here trying to find our destiny, making movements, feel this energy. The fragrance of our new today is usually the same shit. Make the movements, find the ecstasy that makes you feel complete. Completely self-preserved, to learn to be concerned, not to the point of no return, free on this earth. Constantly moving to make this shit better, I'm spitting the words and I'm living it quicker. This devilish shit is my demolition, but I'm ready to win, committing the sin. Living my life to the brim, and it's still overspilling. Trip to Berlin, fucking the streets up and making you sing. Making the most of the life that we live in.
Wake up and feeling I'm feeling myself, achieving my spiritual wealth. Thinking that living felt better than ever.